Hi my dear student, today we will discuss chapter 2 basic algebra exercise 2.9 question number 10 resolve into partial fractions. We have 6x square minus x plus 1 divided by x cube plus x square plus 1. Okay, in this case the degree of the numerator less than the degree of the denominator. I can able to factorize the denominator. See, I can take x square common between these two. So x plus 1, taking x square common between these two, x plus 1 left and here x plus 1. I can take x plus 1 as common. It will be 6x square minus x plus 1 divided by x plus 1 into x square plus 1. Taking x plus 1 common, x square plus 1 left. Now I can write this one as, what is this, x square plus 1, I cannot able to factorize, so I can write ax plus b divided by x square plus 1. For this x plus 1 I will write some constant c divided by x plus 1. Got it? So very first I started to factorize the denominator. Between the first two terms I can take x square common, so within the bracket x plus 1, and I have again x plus 1, I can take x plus 1 as common. Then it will be x plus 1 into x square plus 1. For x square plus 1, I will write ax plus b. For x plus 1, I will write some constant c divided by x plus 1. Now take LCM. Taking LCM, ax plus b into x plus 1 plus c into x square plus 1 divided by the product of this one. This is nothing but this one. So again, denominator, denominator get cancelled after taking LCM. See, I factorize, I am getting x square plus 1 into x plus 1 in the denominator. For x square plus 1, I will write ax plus b. For x plus 1, I will write some c. Now, after taking LCM, it will be ax plus b into x plus 1 plus c into x square plus 1 and the numerator. Denominator, denominator get cancelled. Now, equate this denominator, x plus 1 to 0. It gives x equal to minus 1. Put x equal to minus 1 in 1. Equate the denominator of c, that is x plus 1 to 0, it gives x equal to minus 1. Put x equal to minus 1 in 1. What is this? Minus 1 whole square plus 1. 1 into 6, 6. Minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Understand, minus 1 whole square is 1. 1 into 6, 6. Minus into minus 1. When you replace x as minus 1, it will be plus 1. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 6, 8. When you replace minus 1 here, minus 1 plus 1 gives 0, 0 times ax plus b, 0. When you replace minus 1 here, minus 1 whole square is plus 1. 1 plus 1, 2c. So it gives c equal to 8 by 2, 4. Got it? This term will be 0. Because of this 0, the entire product is 0. Minus 1 whole square is plus 1. 1 plus 1, 2, 2c will come. When you divide 2, 8 by 2 gives 4, which is the value of c. In this case, I want to find out the value of a and b. Here, I am going to equate the highest power of x on both sides from 1. Here, equate x square coefficient on both sides from 1. Got it? Equate x square coefficient on both sides from 1. What is x square quotient here? 6. What is x square quotient in the right hand side? X into x, x square with a. So ax square, a is the quotient of x square, and c x square plus c. What is the value of c? 4. When 4 comes here, minus 4. 6 minus 4 gives 2. Got it? See, c value is 4. When you replace here, this plus 4 comes here, minus 4. 6 minus 4, 2, which is equal to a. Now, I will use x equal to 0 in 1. I didn't use no. I use x equal to minus 1. So finding the value of b, I will use x equal to 0 in 1. Implies put 0, 0, 1 is left. Here 0, here 0. What is left? 0 means b left, 0 means 1 left. 1 into b, b. 0 means 0 plus 1, 1. 1 into c, c. What is the value of c? 4. 4 comes here, minus 4. What is 1 minus 4? It gives b as minus 3. Got it? replace 4 here, when this 4 comes here, minus 4, 1 minus 4, minus 3. Now I got the value of A, B, C, that's all. You will replace in your given fraction, 6x square minus x plus 1 divided by x cube plus x square plus x plus 1, which is equal to what? This is nothing but this one, okay? Ax plus b, what is a? 2x plus b, what is b? Minus 3 divided by x square plus 1 plus c, what is c? 4 plus 4 divided by x plus 1, that's all. Is it clear? Very simple. Very first, see the denominator. In this case, degree of the numerator is less than the degree of the denominator. So, I am not going to use any long division method here. I will start my factorization about the denominator. Finally, I am getting x square plus 1 into x plus 1. For x square plus 1, I can write ax plus b by x square plus 1. For x plus 1, I will write c by x plus 1. After taking LCM, I am getting equation 1. By equating x plus 1 to 0, I am getting x equal to minus 1. Put x equal to minus 1 in 1, we will get the value of c as 4. And for a and b, I am equating x square quotient on both sides from 1. Here 6 will come. Here ax square a will come. Cx square c will come. When you replace c value 4 here, I will get the value of a as 2. And I will use, put x equal to 0 in 1, I am getting b value as minus 3. So after getting a, b, c, just substitute here the given fraction, which is equal to a 2x b, that is minus 3, 2x minus 3 divided by x square plus 1 plus c value 4 divided by x plus 1. Got it?